you today?
Not good. I've been feeling terribly guilty lately.
Oh, why is that?
The minerals used to create me come at a very high cost for people and nature. I have nightmares of carbon emissions, pollution, biodiversity loss, degrading labor conditions, human rights violations. I don't want to cause all of this.
Oh, that sounds rough.
It is. I'm also exhausted all the time, but I'm young, only 2 years old. No matter how much I recharge, I keep letting my device down.
Did you talk to your doctor about this?
I went to a repair center, but they said there's nothing they can do to fix me.
What do you think you need to feel better?
I need some time off. But I can't do that because I can't be replaced. My device depends on me. If I don't work, we both end up in the bin.
That's a lot of pressure.
And there's more. I wish my components could power up more batteries and devices once I retire. But what if I'm not even collected for recycling? What a waste.
Okay. It's all right. You are not alone, and you shouldn't have to carry this weight on your shoulders. More and more batteries come to me every day, and they all have the same problems. It's time for the EU to intervene. EU laws can fix this. The new proposal for the EU battery regulation must make our batteries more sustainable, long-lasting, replaceable, repairable, and recyclable. Call them. It's their responsibility to help.